Emily.
Nope, I'm not taking pictures.
Where are we going?
What?
Where are we going?
We're going to the Bluegrass Festival.
Riding the Bluegrass Express. Riding the Bluegrass Express. This train will soon be gone.
It is the Bloomin' Bluegrass Festival.
Kildare is the correct answer.
Hello, children.
It is
Hello.
C on your exam.
How are you doing today,
all the way from
Kildare. Lord, I'm feeling like it's time to go. There ain't nothing here for me, I know. So I am getting off this broken merry-go-round. I'll be a-running when I hit the ground, cause the highway's calling my soul to fly. Chase that sun across the western sky. All aboard if you wanna ride. Come on over to the other side.
My name is Benjamin Ritchie. I'm with Lakin Schultz here. We're in Texas at Bloomin' Bluegrass.
Hey, I'm Stella Brindle Roberts.
Hey, my name's Emily. And this is the blue cue ball. They're playing the resonator. I don't even know what it is. Cigar box.
Cigar box.
Yeah. It's pretty lit here at Bloomin' Bluegrass.
Yeah.
Yeah. Playing a resonator banjo. I don't know if that's even what this is called.
Luke, play a song.
Play a song, Luke.
Here is my sweetheart of hey. Mountains. She's my little joy.
Each time you start doing things your way, don't let the man tell you what to say.
Like me.
How you feel?
I feel great. It's my first Bluegrass Festival. How you feel, Brittany?
I'm just kidding.
What?
I'm not.
Oh, okay.
I'm
gonna hydrate.
You're gonna hydrate?
Yeah. What are those things like? You know how you go fill up your water bottle? What are they called?
Water spouts?
No, dude. The hydration station.
Hydration station.
If you wanna ride, come on over to the other side.
Sorry.
I'm a little
rolling out for day two of Bloomin' Bluegrass.
We're so lit, and like we're the youngest people here actually. It's kind of comical.
Well, no, actually it's me and Luke.
Yeah, cause you know, they're 18. Like 18. Yeah. Luke's 19.
And Lincoln's old. Lincoln's like
I'm a grandma. I'm the mom of the group apparently.
Grandma Lincoln.
Yeah. Our ride is here.
Just kidding.
This was $5. $5 whole. Okay, in Louisiana, you get the for like $2. And they give it away. They basically throw this off the float at Mardi Gras. They're like, that's how cheap it is compared to Texas. So, this is the best beer I've ever had.
I spend my nights with a bottle.
So you know you're at a bluegrass festival when your bandmate literally buys a banjo.
I'm not going to college for the rest of my life. Bill Ann did such a fine job singing
it. She did it in one take. It was such a magical moment in the studio. Yeah. Banjo Ben, everybody. Dude. This is literally what 48 hours of bluegrass has done to us. Ben dropped $6,000.
Yep.
Emily slept the entire time.
Yep.
Straight up, got a farmer's hand. At Farmer's Branch, Texas.
Through many years, I've seen his children troubled. Through many tears, I've struggled with the flock. With heads held high, we'll stand and raise our voices and sing of love. That's never gonna stop. Row by row,
I'll cross that. Room service.
You hear that?
Who's there? Row by row, I'll finally meet the Father. Though my body may grow weary, I won't stop till I reach the other shore.
We missed the bus again.
It's my fault.
Actually, it's my fault this time. Because I was in the bathroom.
Row by row, I'll cross that muddy water. Row by row, I'll reach salvation.